Remember, most eye diseases are caused by oxidative stress, inflammation in the eyes, poor circulation. And if you can start increasing the energy on a cellular level,